Jing dit ben wei a jing chere den kap duok. May God rest his soul in peace. The nation of South Sudan and the people of Tweedmayadit will profoundly miss his humility and dignified presence among us. We wish strength and comfort to his family during this difficult time. For many in the Mayadit community, we have never known a world without a Jingit. He has been a source of inspiration and guidance for the Dinka spirit. In every society, there are a few holy people, representative of that which is best of humankind. Jingit was one of those special souls, a peaceful religious leader who has nothing but love for his people. We, the people of Tweedmayadit, were blessed to have him. When there was a contention, such as the recent issue regarding the relocation of the state capital from Truale to Mayenabun, it was men like Jingit and Uncle Bonamalwal who staved off chaos until the crisis could be resolved. Jingit's role in keeping peace among our people made him an extraordinary elder and spiritual leader. He will be revered. Although I personally convert to Christianity in 1989, when I was in the refugees camp up in Ethiopia, I still believe in my God and my Tedum. When Dinka men pray or call upon God, he say, Nyalik kuyin jongwa. So my God and my ancestors' spirit, both the Christian and our traditional God, have a role to play in our life as Dinka. With the current pandemic on the rise, I propose that we mourn our late Papa Jingit in our heart and our home, with a minimal number of people gathering together. We must be cautious of COVID, especially with the lack of health infrastructure in the country and in our region in particular. Jingit would be happy to see us taking the precaution necessary to protect ourselves. We should certainly have a traditional period of mourning and for celebrating his life. He was a great leader. Unfortunately, we are in a challenging time. We shouldn't be holding public gathering, and we should not spend public money on local Olympic Games when our people are suffering from the health issues and flooding. Jingit would want us to take care of one another. That would be his priority. If we must hold this, let us wait until the time is more auspicious and others' needs are not so great. Thank you. Deng Mayigatim, Tweedmayadit, USA.